Hello guys, today we'll talk about how to fix display on the application of Roblox. You will click on the settings, then you click on apps. After that you will search about the app of Roblox. Then you will go to full stop and you will click OK. After that you will enter to storage. Then you will click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.